What do you do if you have to scale your business? What do you do? Many startups say, number one thing to scale your business is you've got to sell more, right? The moment you have sales happening in your business, things happen. In our business right now, is mauke par we're in this phase of we want to have a crazy explosion happening in our business. So, karne ke liye, you know, kya karna padega? Haath pair maarne zaruri hai. You know, you have to work more, you have to sell more, you have to do business dev more, you have to keep doing these things because without that, kuch nahi hona hai. So what are we doing right now? We have focused around 3-4 areas of our business aur sab jagah par haath pair maare, jagah par paisa kharcha kar rahe. Example, we're acquiring about 150 people every day are getting acquired to come on these video tips. 150 new people every single day. Our goal is to get to 10,000. That's what we want to do right away. Our second goal is to attract more clients in our marketing space. So we're talking to, you know, embassies, talking to clients, talking to associations, you're talking to individuals, we're making cold calls, we're doing anything and everything that is needed. We're spending more time than we have ever spent. I spend about 2 or 3 hours a day after my regular stuff just doing research to make sure I can get more sales. The point I'm making is it's not desperation. The idea is if we keep doing the same things over and over again and again and expect different results to happen, it will not happen. We've got to work hard. Right, we got to sell more. The point is, हाथ पैर मारे, hustle करें. अगर आपको grow करना है, तो there is no substitute for working more. Of if you're working 10 hours a day, you got to work 13 hours a day. Please be clear, and you got to sell more. So focus on that. Sell more because sales makes a difference in your business. Thank you.